in his pass to Plekanec. He's behind the defense and on goal. He scores. Dazzling move by Tomas Plekanec. And this game is tied at one.
Pretty nifty move in the breakaway there. Plekanec freed up in the open space with a beautiful feed from Lars Eller. It's the save, a deflection in front that goes right to the tape of Eller. He quickly sends it up. Plekanec kind of fakes to the forehand and slides it to the backhand into the empty net.
And you know, it's pretty tough to be able to catch one of the fastest skaters in the National Hockey League. And boy, he put a nice move there. He put a double dip right there on Rizgalov right there. He got him going to his right and came back the other way.